get that, I'll just get this in the back.
A lot of my equipment that you see up here came from this man's store. So he's one of the reasons that you guys are playing here. Put your hands together for one half of Main Street Music, Jacob Burns.
Thanks, Tom. I should owe you probably about $1,000 now for all the plugs. I'll get that to you later. Tim True made me think of this song. Because every week we have motorcycles going by. I think they wait for us. So this is my ode to motorcyclists. I don't want a pickle. Just want to ride on my motorcycle. Just wanna ride on my motorcycle. And I don't wanna die. Well, I just wanna ride on my motorcycle. Says Red Molly Jean. That's a fine motorbike. A girl could feel special on any such a life. Says James to Red Molly, well, my hat's off to you. What's a Vincent Black Lightning, 1952? I've seen you in the corners of cafes, it seemed, like this one. Red hair and black leather, my favorite color scheme. And he pulled her on behind. And down Box Hill, they did ride. Says James to Red Molly, ring for your right hand. But I warn you in earnest, I'm a dangerous man. Says I fought with the law since I was 17. Fought many a good man to get my Vincent machine. Now I'm 21 years, might make 22. And I don't mind dying, but for the love of you. And if fate should break my stride, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Sergeant McGrady, or they taking young James Aide for armed robbery. Says that shotgun blast, it hit his chest, and it left nothing inside. Come down, Ray Molly, to his dying bedside. Well, when she came to the hospital, there wasn't much left. You know, he was running out of road. Running out of breath, but he turned to see her cry. Says, I'll give you my fine Vincent to ride. Nothing in this world beats a 52 Vincent and a red-headed girl. Says those Norgans, Indians, green vests, Harleys, all those things won't do. They don't have a soul like a Vincent 52. When she came over, he slipped her the keys. He said, I have no further use for these. I see angels and aerials in leather and chrome. They're coming down from heaven to carry me home. Then he gave her one last kiss, and he died. Says, I'll give you my Vincent. I'm gonna try this new stomp box I got. Dr. King ringing my head. rings loud. Still, I can't help thinking, was there a reason for it all? Still, the wheels are turning now. Wheels are turning now. Yeah, the wheels are turning now.
So I was just reminded that I have to mention that because I only have four left, but this Friday at the Allen Cultural Center, we're counting down to the end of my open mic reign. So 7:30 sign up, 8 o'clock music, goes all night long.
Comment on Facebook, but I did comment on something that I think Tom posted. I think it's very important to support Tom in these ventures that he does for all of us. He's videoing it, he's setting up all the sound stuff. So I don't know if how to support him, or if we each put a dollar in a thing each time or something, or get, you know, some support for him. But I don't think it's a big investment, seeing as though we give $3 or $4 to the baristas each time. If we each took a dollar that wanted to perform, I'd be happy to do it. That's what I commented about on Facebook. Just, I thought, he's been doing these for 20 years at 25 years at the Holland Center. 13 here, and he's never made a dime, so I just thought it'd be a nice thing to support him.
Hey, Jay. Yeah. Hey, Jay. Hey, Jay.
Yeah,
really.
Hey,
Jake, here's a light. That's true. Here's a light to your Facebook post.
I'm gonna give him a dollar. You guys
can have a dollar. Before you start, Richard, I gotta guess. Give it to the Jake. I don't do it for money.
I know, but I appreciate what you
I
do.
I know. I know you do.